friends, Dr. Rajiv Dhawan here. Let's discuss one image-based question. What is the name of this instrument being shown in the image? What is the answer? The answer is coblation, a new technology being used in ENT. Coblation means controlled ablation. Controlled ablation. Is it heat-based instrument? No. Is it current-based electrocautery? No. The usual electrocautery, the monopolar electrocautery, when the current passes through the tissue, there is a lot of collateral damage as well. In coblation, we pass the radio frequency through the normal cell line, and that normal cell line gets activated, charged up, and that charged up normal cell line is called plasma actually. So I repeat, plasma is a technical word. You must remember about the coblation technology. This may be asked in the MCQs. What is plasma in context with coblation? Plasma means that when you are passing the radio frequency, look at this image. Can you see the video? Can you see the radio frequency is being passed through the tip of this coblation band, and this energy is passing through normal cell line, and that charged up normal cell line particle is actually giving you the energy to evaporate the cells over there, because this energy will break the bonds between the molecules of the cell and the cell will get evaporated. So this controlled ablation. So there will not be a depth damage, actually you remove it layer wise layers, okay? Secondly, it also ensures hemostasis. So if there is a bleeding while you're doing adenoid surgery or tonsil surgery, so there will be hemostasis. Can you see the bleeder? It will control the bleeding also. It will control the bleeding also. So plasma is a very important word to remember for coblation technology. Plasma means, look at the screen once again, that the radio frequency, which is high energy thing, is passing through the normal cell line, and that activated normal cell line is called plasma. Okay, now if I ask you that where do you use this coblation technology in ENT, more or less, actually we use the coblation technology in mainly in tonsillectomy and adenoidectomy actually. Okay, so two main indication of coblation as of now for you guys will be a wonderful tool for adenoidectomy and tonsillectomy. Okay, so there's less of bleeding, there's less of collateral tissue damage, so they are the advantages. Now, one thing I would like you to know, there is another similar kind of instrument which is now available in ENT. It's called micro debrider. My dear, look at the two tips. This one is coblation and this is the micro debrider. This is the micro debrider. Can you see the cutter? Micro debrider is a cutter with the suction actually. So debrider, it just swivels and it cuts the tissue and it sucks the cut tissue also. Okay, so don't confuse the coblation with the micro debrider. Micro debrider will have cutter like tip actually. Okay, so this is about coblation, and I will encourage all of you to be knowing the new technological innovations happening in different specialties. Okay, thank you very much. Let's keep learning, let's perform to the best of our abilities. Thank you.